pounds. Like, the truth is that you don't need any sort of physical endurance or stamina or agility to play video games. It's a game. So, yeah, I was asked that by like a lot of news outlets and stuff like that, but that's just the reality of it. I think a lot of people are super delusional and they think that, you know, esports players are athletes, which doesn't make any sense at all. But